Markers have been placed on Van Drive in preparation for construction to start on the Columns 3.
The Columns 3 is expected to consist of 105 acres with an upscale apartment complex, a senior living facility, office space, retail shops, and much more. The plaza will boost the economy and bring in several new jobs to the area.
And so from an economic perspective, this is really going to drive Jackson, hopefully kind of help lift up and maybe take advantage of some voids that we have currently in our town. And we look forward to working with the community and helping build a better Jackson.
Many shoppers are excited about the new complex.
Very excited. We could use a few more stores that aren't available, like at the mall and through here. So it'll be good. I think it'll be a nice contribution to the city of Jackson.
Construction on the Columns 3 is expected to start in May. Kristen Hyde, 39 News, Jackson.